con Ryan Marciano, que acaban de bajar de este gran escenario de Armin Van Buuren. Entonces vamos a platicar un poco con ellos a ver cómo les fue. So guys, tell me, this is your second time here in Guatemala. You just played a great show out there. How do you guys feel?
Yeah, what can I say about it? The crowd is insane. I think the energy in the crowd is unreal. And yeah, we did a warm-up set for Armin, and it was a big show, actually. I need to say the Guatemalan people, the people in Guatemala, they're crazy. I love them.
First time was good, but the second time is even better. So let's prepare for next time. You know?
Great production, everything was just crazy, amazing.
Yeah. That sounds great. For all the guys out there that actually, you know, are kind to getting to know you and everything, can you tell us a little bit about your music? How would you describe your style? How did you guys start it? You know, all about that.
Well, our style is very, we can play very like in the beginning of the evening, just building up the night with really, you know, easy house music. We play house. And then end up really banging and really rough. But we're producing right now is more, how can you say?
More like, I don't want to call it big room because everybody say big room, more powerful. Like still, we try to keep it groovy, but powerful. And we like to produce different stuff. We just did a release on Size, Marcuse, and that's more groovy, like for the early hours and like take it easy. We like to produce every kind of music. And that's it makes you better as a producer. That's what we like. So, yeah.
Stay tuned,
check www.sj-rm.com. We love you all, and Guatemala, you fucking rock. Thank you so much.
See you next time.
Okay, guys, that was all. Eso es todo, amigos. Gracias.